Press the bell icon and subscribe to SportsKeeda and never miss anything from the world of sport again. It was a comfortable weekend for the big boys as Chelsea, Arsenal and both Manchester clubs secured wins to solidify their positions. Chelsea got over their goal-scoring woes with a 4-0 blitz at Brighton as a brace from Hazard and a goal apiece from Willian and Victor Moses earned the Londoners a win. Arsenal brought back smiles to their fans' faces after losing Alexis Sanchez with a 4-0 win at home against Crystal Palace. The fourth of the first half goals, scored by Lacazette, was a great team goal that reminded everyone of just how good Arsenal can be. Manchester United travelled to Burnley and returned with a 1-0 win, despite coming under considerable pressure from the hosts. An Anthony Martial strike was enough for United on the night. Harry Kane's 99th Premier League goal wasn't enough for Tottenham as they drew 1-1 away at Southampton. It was their 8th draw of the season. Manchester City overcame Newcastle 3-1 at home. City were cruising at 2-0 after an Aguero brace before the visitors pegged the goal back. Leroy Sané scored the third and final goal and put the game to bed. In the last game of the weekend, Swansea upset Liverpool 1-0 at home. This victory allowed Chelsea to overtake Liverpool and rise to third place in the table. Elsewhere, Everton and West Brom played out a 1-1 draw at Goodison. Leicester beat Watford 2-0 at home. Stoke overcame Huddersfield by the same scoreline. And West Ham and Bournemouth played out a 1-1 stalemate. Send in your comments with your thoughts about the weekend's action and like and share this video. Thank you.